Hey guys, how's it going? It's Target here. Welcome back to another episode of NHL Moments Live. I'm trying to keep on top of these as they come out. We probably won't do Jiggy Stones the Pens, maybe, we'll see. I'm not a big fan of playing as a goalie, so we'll see how things go. But we're going to do Molson Makes an Impact. This is shortly after Matt Molson, well, the game after Matt Molson was traded. So, on October 28th, the Buffalo Sabres took on the Dallas Stars with newly acquired forward Matt Molson making his Sabres debut. It didn't take long for the new number 26 in Buffalo to make his presence felt. Molson would rifle one past Dallas goaltender Carey Lehtinen for his first goal as a Sabre off a nifty pass from teammate Tyler Ennis early in the first, but he wasn't done there. Shortly after, teammate Steve Ott cut the Dallas lead to 4-2. Molson would roof a backhand to bring the Sabres back to within one. Unfortunately, that was all they could muster as Dallas would go on to a 4-3 victory and spoil Molson's debut in Buffalo. With 11:55 left in the third, as Matt Molson get the hat trick and win the game. Can you change history? This one's worth 500, so it shouldn't be too hard. All we do, from the sounds of it, all I need to do is score one goal. Look at that mustache. Nice mustache, Matt Molson. All right, so one goal, that's all I need. It's awesome because he's a left-handed shooter too, so you know that I should be able to at least maybe pull something off here. We'll see what we can do. Oh, and we lose a face-off. That's not a good start. We got a 4-on-3 power play to start too. Oh, geez, Miller, what the hell? Surround him. There you go. Come on, Erhoff. There you go. Good pass. Hold on. There it is. Oh, off the bar. You got to be kidding me. Down low. Shot. Oh, and wow, I missed that wide. Big time. There we go. Oh, and it gets deflected. Okay, we got to get out of the zone here. That was close. That was really close. All right, back around the boards. There you go. To Matt Molson. Molson. Shot. Oh, and it gets deflected. Again. My goodness. Ah, for God's sake. The nice thing about this versus Be A Pro is your guy remains out there. Oh my god. Why is it Ryan Miller has to play the puck like a moron? Oh my god, come on. Up. There we go. Alright, we'll try this one more time. Shot. Oh, what a save by Lehtinen. What am I supposed to do here? And they've got even strength now, so this is going to be tough. We got a 5-on-5. Oh, what the hell. Pisek. Mark Pisek. Up. Oh, I got a whole ton of guys trailing me. Thanks for the boost. Shot. Oh, and he just hits me. Unbelievably lucky on that one. I'm not going to get much time out here. I'm going to be exhausted right away. Oh, good block by me. Keep it away. There we go. I'm sorry, I can't give it to you. I got to try and score. Shot. Oh, and it goes over the boards. There's the third one. Unbelievable goal. Finally, I got an opportunity in front of the net. Odds are I'm going to be off. Nicely done, Matt Molson. All right, we're going to let him power up a little bit because we still got to win this game. We got to come back and win this game somehow. I don't need to be the one to score the goal. I just need to be the one to make a play. Odds are. Last thing we need here is for them to score. So I'm going to let them do their thing defensively. Here's Eric Cole. Oh, stick handling. Oh, God. Oh, thank God he missed the net. That would have been bad. 5 minutes left here in the third period. Oh, no. Who's giving him that space? Oh, God. Thank God. Okay, switch it up. Oh, for God's sake. I thought they cleared out. Oh. Pisek. There we go. Let's get by. Shot. Oh, rebound. Oh my goodness. Just trying to create opportunities here right now. I don't necessarily want to get the goal, but I'm looking for a pass, something. Oh God. Thank the Lord. There, good pass. Good pass. Shot. Oh, and it breaks my stick. Are you kidding? Let's just go get another stick. Thank you. Thank you. Cole. Shot. Oh, and it gets deflected. They are lucky because I had an opening there. Oh, and I couldn't pin Horkoff. Okay. That's fine. I don't know why I couldn't pin Horkoff, but... Oh, shit. Shot! Oh, what a save by Lehtinen. I should have picked the other corner. It was open. Open. Gaping open, and I tried to go top right. I'm off right now. We won't push it here because I do want to get to... I do want to at least give us a chance to win this. But I don't want to go to a shootout because then it's out of my control. All right, so the next possession we have here, I'm going to switch it off. Oh, no, not quite, not quite. Come on, keep the pressure. Keep the pressure. Grab that. There we go. That's a perfect time to switch. Perfect time to switch. Oh, my God, Ristolainen. No, it was not the perfect time to switch, apparently. Players can't clear it out. There we go. Back to the point. Okay, Ristolainen. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Come on. Oh, no. Thank God. My goodness. There we go. Matt Molson. Here he is. In front. Oh, and Ennis fires it, but it does not go in. Ah, and there you go. That's the end of the third. So we're going to go to overtime here. Hopefully we can get something done here. What are the shots in this period? We're being outshot by four, so it's really, really close. All right, I am out there. Nice. And number 19. Who is number 19 anyway? I'm not too familiar with the Buffalo numbers anymore. Back when they were in the playoffs all the time, I was, but not as familiar. Oh, shit. Right back to Gonchar. Oh, thank God. Oh, it's Cody Hodgson. I'm going to call for it along the boards if he can get to this. No, he can't. Oh, what? How did Molson not nail him? Isn't Molson a decent hitter? Or is he just too slow? That's why they traded for Vanek. Oh, what a tip. Tip on net. There we go. Good block by me. There we go. An opportunity here. One-on-one. Shot. Oh, what a save by Lettinen. You've got to be kidding me. Absolutely robbed. A minute 54 here left in overtime. I want to get this done before OT is up just because it's harder to win in a shootout because you rely so much on your computer players versus in this. He keeps it in. I don't want to disrupt anything right now. I'm going to let them do their thing. Oh. Shot. Oh, and it gets deflected past. Oh, and who is that just got murdered? Pisick? Yeah, they've got a really inexperienced blue line. Oh, God. They gave him all the space he needs. No. A penalty shot. Oh, no. Please. Please, Miller. Stop Sagan. No. Are you kidding me? Ah, well, we failed this one, too. That's really frustrating. Unfortunately, we were not able to win the game. We got the one goal, but weren't able to get the win thanks to our computers tripping him on the breakaway. It is what it is, guys. So we're 1-for-2 1-for-3 right now. Hopefully, we'll improve that record. Anyway, until next time, guys, I'm Target Audience. You guys have a good one.